Okay, so basically, you're gonna take a toothpick and connect a fork and a spoon like this, and the toothpick will help you balance both objects, and you can burn the rest of the toothpick off like this, and basically the center of mass is directly under that point, so everything will balance, even though it looks completely wrong and it shouldn't work.